Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of 911. No, actually it's not 911 operator, it's 112 operator. 112 operator, the second part of the operator series or of the operator franchise, bringing us more gameplay, more call-outs, bigger cities, more districts. A lot of things changed. It is in closed alpha now. They started a Kickstarter today. They sent me a key and said, spread the word because we really liked what you did with the 911 series. So we are here. We are going to be playing Berlin. And you can see here the information about Berlin. Now, one thing that is new, and you will see that in the game as well, is that if you zoom in, you can see actually three-dimensional buildings. Now, I'm not sure if this is going to be with the, you know, in the free play where you can load your own maps, if that will be the case too. That is all to be seen. But yeah, this is, I played it a little bit and it's quite a bit more intense with some of the calls that I encountered here. I played for about 20 minutes just to make sure that everything works. But without further ado, let's get into the game. If you want to help the game, the link to the Kickstarter is down below in the description. If you like the video, hit the like button. And without further ado, let's start. Now you can see here already that there is this time a lot more to it. It's not only pictures, there are actually, yeah, animations and whatnot, and those are indeed real life first aid measures that are described here. And you can go to fainting, yeah, CPR, although this does nothing, way too jello. But anyway. Emergency Response Center, Berlin. Now this is going to be somewhat of a tutorial, or maybe not, because I did the tutorial already. Oh, what am I doing here? I did the tutorial. But yeah, we're just gonna go here through the first 2 days, because that is the interesting part. Now if I zoom in here, then you can see how all of a sudden the roads are showing up, as well as the buildings that will all populate. And yeah, we got already a lot to do here. Now one of the new things is, for example, when we follow this person here, and he is motoring all right, but police is a little bit faster, my friend. There we go. And now look, darn it. Okay, I have to slow this down, otherwise it's not gonna work. I need an ambulance here, and I need a police vehicle. You and you and... 112, what's your emergency? What's your emergency?
I need an ambulance.
What happened?
I was trying to get my cat down from a tree in my backyard, and I fell on my back. It hurts so bad.
Oh, gee. What's the address? Caro, okay. Ambulance is on the way. Why did you do that?
I didn't want to call 112 for a cat in a tree.
Well, but that's what they are there for. Can you move? Oh, did you get the cat? That's amazing.
It got down on its own and ran back home right before I fell.
Are you able to get up?
Perfect. Perfect. Well, there you have it. Try to get up.
Try to get up and find someone to see if your back looks bad. Maybe they'll drive you to a hospital if needed.
I will.
Are you kidding me?
Hello, sir. Are you there?
Okay, well, this is new too. We can give the... what is it? Condition after fall from ladder. Safe. Okay, let's see here. So, the medics arrive, and... Oh, no. Bicycle theft? What? Oh. Something just went really south. I don't know what I was doing. and why I was doing it, but... Okay. Well, I don't know what I was doing there and why I messed up twice. But hey, that's okay. I'm allowed to mess up too. Reputation minus 7. Oh, good. Send the firefighters. They got one suspect. Wonderful.
112, what's your emergency?
Help! Oh my god!
What now? Where are you?
I don't know.
Okay, what happened?
A car crash and this guy... Oh my god, please!
Well, how many
Sir,
people?
How many people are involved?
The driver and the passenger in the other car.
Okay. So two?
Two of them, right?
Yes. Two. I don't know if the guy... Oh my god.
Are the victims breathing?
I don't know.
Check their breath.
Breathing, sir.
Okay, I think she's breathing. The guy? I don't know. Should I get them out of the car?
Are the cars on fire?
On fire. In that case, there's no need to get the breathing woman out of the car. If the man doesn't breathe, though, you should get
yep.
out and start...
Yep, life over limb.
I'm starting to think... I don't know if I can.
Oh, you can. Are you drunk?
Why? You can help them.
I should not like this. I can only make things worse.
Sir, were you driving under the influence?
I...
You...
Sir, you can save the man's life. Will you be able to live knowing that you didn't help, even though you could?
You're right. I should help. Just tell me what to do.
Well, get to it then.
Do you know CPR?
Yeah, I sort of do.
I sort of do. Okay, that's perfect. Do it.
Do it. It's better to try than just let them die.
Exactly.
We'll be there soon.
Okay, just come fast.
Yeah, we are on our way. DWI MVA save. So where is it though? Hardwick. I have no idea what that is. Go. Hopefully that pops up here right away. And you can see, of course, here alpha version gameplay does not represent the final quality. So I'm thinking that this all will be... Oh no, what did I do? Where is the... Ah, there it is.
I'm listening right away. We are ready.
1125, can you go to the radio room?
We got a fire up here or something. Fire alarm activated, student dorm, okay. So again, when you go here, stop now. When you go here on the situation report, you can see what all is needed. By the way, I do need a fire truck. No, you know what? Engine 1 is going there. Engine is going there. So, we have here the situation report and the overview. You see here the medics. This triangle are injured people. And or white triangles are injured. Blue triangles are suspects. And, of course, you need the fire department to take care of this one. So, I just wanted to show you guys this. So, police is arriving. See, you can see what they are doing. And they are going now here as well. They can't do anything here, really. They will, however, hold the scene until the units arrive that can do something. They can say the engine arrived. The firefighters are now on scene. They are all crowding around here. Hopefully, they now start... taking care of the people, and I'm surprised that they didn't arrest him, to be honest with you. But it is all taken care of. Here's a new call.
What's your emergency?
Hello. I would like to report something.
What would you like to report?
What would you like to report, sir?
There is someone, a body.
Is it alive?
This person is alive.
Okay, how do you know?
So sure.
There's a hole in his head.
Oh.
There's
Oh.
No way he'd survive something like this.
Where are you?
Specify where you are.
Yes. I see a big container for a waste like him.
A waste?
Sir, no human is a waste. Can you please check and see if he's still breathing?
Did you murder him?
Did you commit the murder?
You bet, mister! I'm about to shoot this bloody bastard!
All right.
Sir,
don't!
Please, don't do it. There's always hope.
Gold, gold!
Suicide is no solution.
Bring you gold, sir. Will you let me help you?
Yeah, you do. Okay, what do we find here? Injured. Simon Fogel. Alright, they got him, so that's good. They are on the way to the hospital. We're gonna send another medic up here. Wow, we are hopping and bopping all over the place. You guys can go back. I'm a little bit surprised that the police doesn't do the usual runs that they do. Oh boy. Go. Go. Aha, he's not getting anywhere. We gonna get him. And the end. Oh wow. Wow, that was actually an arrest. Well, there you go. What do we have here? We have squad arrived on scene. Good. Then you can go. No, don't go there. You can go there. You can go back to the hospital. You up here now. Anything else? I think we are good other than that. 112, what's the emergency? What's the address? Calvinistenweg 175. Lucky you, there's a fire truck nearby. Engine 2, you're gonna take over. Yeah. Is there an emergency button? Okay. What floor?
What floor are you on?
I'm not on any floor. I'm stuck in the elevator.
You need to calm down, ma'am.
Okay. I need you to calm down.
Yeah, I'm gonna send firefighters.
I'm sending the firefighters to help you. Please, stay calm.
Just hurry. I can't take it anymore. Bye.
It's a stuck
as soon as possible.
Elevator.
Bye.
Oh boy. There's actually a lot more injured than I expected. One, two, three. Okay, they are just... Are you guys taking care of them or what? Oh, nice. Okay, good. You guys can go there, you guys can go there. I don't have a firefighter anywhere close. I definitely need more engines. Okay, what do we have here? Person having a stroke. Hey. No bueno. Fire alarm was activated. What do we have? Oh, that was easy. Okay, return to station. Oh.
I'm listening. Understood.
You can go there. You're gonna go back to this station. You back to this station. Good. Police units. We need them. What do we have here? Elderly man is walking around in the street showing off his privates. Well, there you go. I mean, the guy was just hanging brain. I don't know what to break fast. Choose to say it in Creed's words. Alright, so we got the man showing his parts arrested, and the parts are back where they belong. And, well, everybody's happy. What do we have here? Person reported loud argument, possible shooting. Hey.
113, Lieutenant.
Oh yeah, there you go. One lady injured. And the victim. I like the fact that even non-medical units can give no first aid if it's not too important to rescuing the cat. So, okay, so this is something that we have now here is we can, on the duty summary, we can actually see what all went wrong. Injured Daniel died on site. Oh, good. Yeah, that I never should have told him to get up, but hey. Okay, so, and you guys know that from the first part. Basically, what's gonna happen next is we can add new squads, we can add predefined squads, which is not available yet to us, unfortunately. Probably after the next duty. But here, messages, that's something else that we have, see. Hey, have you heard that use of firearms has radically increased lately? I'd suggest being extra careful. Well, gee whiz. No kidding. The weather. What's the weather? Now the weather, in case you don't know, well, yeah, it makes sense. The weather is important for incidents depending on, for example, how quickly do you have to respond? Is there a possibility of people being hypothermic, and so on and so forth. Now, what I am going to do, and I'm not going to bore you with that, I am going to make a cut, but I am going to rename the unit. So, just so that it looks a little bit nicer than squad 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. And so we start to another call. And what you will see here after the second, I'm just gonna keep going because after about half an hour of gameplay, that's when the real fun starts, according to the email that I got. So we're gonna be making our way to that point. Stop him.
Stopping him, miss.
Yes, I did. Listen to me. Oh, that's good. Hide the keys then.
Keys.
He's holding on to them. He won't let me take them.
Mm-hmm.
Distract him, miss.
How? He's not listening. Should I throw a bottle or what?
Well, that would definitely gain
you
some time.
Keep his attention to gain some time.
I don't know. I'll try.
Where are you, ma'am?
Tegelstraße
3. I will send someone.
Please hurry before he hurts someone.
5DVO, 10-5 location.
13 King 84. 113 Lieutenant.
Are you guys done writing tickets or what? What do we have here? Oh, yeah. Massive ticket writing going on here. They are still writing tickets here, and there's more tickets that need, more people that need tickets. All right, good. You go here. Go. What is going on here? Okay, I guess not anymore. Could I get a fire truck? Engine 1, engine 2, please. Thank you. What do we have?
Standing by.
Taking care, probably going to the hospital. No, not going to the hospital. Well, there you go. Wow, this dude is motoring here. Look at that. What do we have here? Fire alarm. And cat's owner asked for help. Yeah, well, the other owner should have asked for help too. Uh-oh.
112,
no. 911, what's your emergency? Hello?
112, hello?
I need the code, dear.
What?
Ma'am,
what code?
What code?
The PIN code.
I'm danger?
No. Why? Tell me the code.
Ma'am, we have an emergency.
You've reached 112. Do you have an emergency?
Yes! I cannot use my phone! Unlock it!
It's for emergencies only.
Even if it's locked, you can still call 112 if you have an emergency. We need this line for people in real emergencies.
Yeah.
No problem.
Goodbye.
I hope you get your phone fixed. Goodbye.
Yeah, I think this one is done.
Negative. We can't do it now. Heading over there. Negative. Negative.
What do you mean negative, negative, negative? Get him.
Negative. Reporting. Understood.
Go then.
Standing by.
Uh-oh. And he's gone. I don't think we can chase him. Oh, maybe we can. What now? Uh-oh. Go. Dude, you are way out of your jurisdiction. Then again, it's Germany, so there is no such thing. Yeah, you might want to go back into your district, though. Oh my.
Reporting. 10-4.
Oh my.
5 DVO.
Case solved.
Oh, you got... Yeah. Go there. Go there. What do we have? Armed men are attacking people on the street. Number of victims is unknown. In that case... Yeah, go, 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 go.
What's
the emergency?
I'm Michael Miller. I need firefighters.
What Michael happened? Miller, okay.
I have a gas leak. I was coming back home and I smelled gas. Sir, it's a huge block of flats. Hundreds of people live here.
That's no good. Where's the leak?
You know where the leak is? What floor are you on?
On the ground floor, sir. I think it's coming from upper floors.
Fire alarm?
Fire alarm on?
I try. I pushed the button, but nothing happened. It might be broken.
Sending firefighters now.
Thanks, I'm coming up.
What do you mean you're coming
up?
My sister is still in the flat. I need to get her. And I'll try to wake as many neighbors as I can.
Officer down. Officer down.
No,
leave
wait.
The building.
You need to leave the building immediately.
Do
you
not
have
ignite.
Anything that could ignite a spark?
Such as a lighter? I don't think so.
Leave the
you
building.
Leave the building. Firefighters will evacuate everyone when they get there.
I can't leave the building. My sister is there.
That's way too risky. You might die.
I know it's risky, okay? My dad. All firefighters.
Okay.
So, I will do it. I need to do it.
Oh boy.
I'm coming up! Everybody! Leave the building now!
I'm gonna send all units that way.
You
yeah.
Need to run. Sir?
Wait for the location on the 77 ID.
Oh, new call.
What's your emergency?
Hello? A block of flats is on fire. Jesus Christ, I've never seen anything like this before.
Oh, boy. Here we go. Address?
Address, ma'am.
Yeah, it's the same address. Yeah,
thank
we
you,
know
ma'am.
About
we
it.
We know about the fire.
Yeah, yeah, we are on the way. How did the
did
fire start?
It, all started?
It was shocking. The explosion. Christ. It was one of the highest floors. The fire just shot out of the windows with that horrific noise.
There you go.
People.
Got it. That's all, ma'am. The firemen will be there in no time.
I hope so. It's really... It looks really bad.
No, you shouldn't. Alright, let's see what we have here. One injured, two injured. Dead. Oh my goodness. That is a lot of dead people. Wow, that's quite something, hey?
Standing by.
Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Okay, well. Now we have to use the remaining units here and get a handle on the rest. Get him. Do I have any fire trucks? Oh, wow, they are like way out there. What are we doing here? One arrest. Okay.
Negative.
Get him.
Not possible.
Oh, yeah, I see why. Go. Go.
Standing by.
You get him? Okay, good. Come back.
13 King 84.
So, what else do we have? Actually, you guys are faster, I think. That's not a parking violation. That's a red light. Whatever. New call.
What's your emergency?
I'm stuck on the railroad crossing.
What?
What do I do?
Where are you?
Exactly.
I'm literally between the barriers.
What's the address?
Where exactly is this crossing? What kind of car is it?
Just a regular passenger car.
Okay.
Try turning the engine on. You'll need to force the barrier.
Okay, I will. Damn.
You might want to get out. Run.
Just run. You need to escape.
I run away. Oh boy.
This crash was
crashing.
Someone to help these poor people.
Where to?
Yes, sir. I've got the police, fire brigade, and the ambulance all coming.
Please do that.
Railroad crossing, but where is the question? Länderstraße. Where?
Standing by.
I need the location, people.
Waiting for orders. Understood.
Sorry, 10-4, thank
you. Oh wow, he's still chasing him. Ah, here we go. What do we have? Oh yeah, nobody there yet. Of course. I'm sending two units just because.
Order 10-4.
Oh yeah, I'm on desk.
Reporting. Understood.
Wait for the location on the 77 IJ.
Should be only one anyway.
If there's any FTO or crew for that gun turning, give us an experience.
Oh, one arrest made. Oh yeah, it's just one person lightly injured. It sounded like...
What are the orders?
Yeah, never mind.
2247 West Monroe.
Reporting.
Can go there, you can go here. Oh man. Okay, you can go back to the precinct too. Oh, this is the last call. I don't know exactly how many we lost or how many we missed, but I think overall we're doing well.
Ready for the next case. What are the orders?
Any
Okay.
We're done here.
They are done. And they are almost done.
Standing by.
Perfect. Bicycle owner turned out, yeah. Medic, engine. Okay. Man wanted to drive drunk. Trapped in elevator. Well, I don't know how. Yeah. Well, whatever. Stephanie Lange was injured. A ton of people were promoted. Good. So here's C. Now we have new districts added. Niederschönhausen, Rosenthal, Blankenfelde. And this is how much we can have in the end. So this is how much we have. This is what's still possible. So now we can add a new squad. We have nothing in our routes, do we? How much money do we have? 105. Oh, yeah. Aerial ladder truck, a horse, a fire truck, a police bicycle. I honestly think that a truck would be nice if we had that much money, but we don't.
2247 West Monroe.
1384. C39 is going to be a 91. I think I'm going to pass. A fire truck. 1234. There we go. Firefighter gear, look at that. Now this is all, keep in mind, this is all very basic yet. Okay, so let's have a look here. No, that's not what I wanted. No, I don't want to start yet either. I'm trying to get this off my screen. Yeah, we don't have money for anything more. Okay, here we go. I want to make sure that we have at least one fire engine in each district, which still is not possible. But overall, looking at this, I'm probably gonna have you here. There's two units CSF. I'm gonna let you here. You gonna hang out at the fire station. You are good there. You are good there. I think we're good for another run.
1125, can you go to the radio room?
Report right away. Reporting. Affirmative. I copy. Going there.
Alright, well, we start out with two police calls. Car has been stolen from a parking lot. Aha, that's probably that very car. Huh? See? That's why I wanted the ambulance up there, because I figured that we need something in that district, and there was nothing, so we might as well have the ambulance staging at the fire station, which is, by the way, not that unheard of. Acute poisoning.
1125, can you go to the radio room?
Alright. We're making progress. Oh man.
Heading over there. We are ready. I copy. Going.
Another stolen car, is it? Yep. Seems to be the flavor of the day.
Reporting. Case resolved. I'm listening. Understood.
113 Lieutenant at 1011 on 11652 Sutton.
Standing by.
That is pretty cool, though, how you can see the flats and everything.
Heading over there. Understood.
Yes.
113, Lieutenant.
2247,
Westman.
We're 10-4.
If there's any FTO order, crew for that gun turning, give us an experience.
Okay, what else do we have?
Standing by.
Oh, man.
Reporting. 10-4.
You think there's enough going on?
Reporting. Heading over there.
You got any FTOs with a PPO in 12?
We are still chasing this one.
Ready for the next case. Wait, understood.
Do your thing here, please. 112, what's the emergency?
Hello? There's a bomb at the school. At...
Well, what?
Where exactly
Where's the bomb?
Next to the teacher's room. You need to evacuate the school.
Who planted the bomb?
I've heard an older student telling his friends about it.
Oh, good.
Are you sure about the bomb?
Yes. Yes, I'm sure. It can go off at any moment.
Sir, are you aware that calling 112 unnecessarily is a serious crime?
Yes.
I'm sending the police. Please stay calm.
Okay. Thank you. Bye.
Well, the thing is, we know that this is most likely a prank call, but you can't treat it as a prank call, because if it's not a prank call by any off chance... Seek for advice.
We are ready. I copy. Going there. Affirmative. I'm listening. Heading over there.
No, I want you to go there, please. What's happening here?
Reporting. I copy. Going there.
I'm grabbing over and just getting out to the base.
Okay.
1125.
Oh, boy.
Waiting for heading over there. Reporting. 10-4.
You got any FTOs?
What's going on here? Okay, they are investigating now.
Waiting for orders. Understood.
I think it's safe to say that our friends from the fire department are no longer needed at this scene. What are we doing here? Okay, he's ready to go. Next call. How are we doing up? Wow, there is a ton of stuff going on up here. I have only so many police units. And one arrest was made. Are you guys taking care of the injured too, or are we gonna be good? Oh no, one transport. Okay, I need you go there. I need you go there. What in the world?
We can't do it now. We can't do it. I copy going there. Standing by. I copy going there. I copy going there.
Oh man. Okay, go there. You go there.
You go there.
You go there. You go there. Yeah, we got
112,
what's the emergency?
Good morning to you, sir.
Good morning.
I'd like to
Yes?
Sir, you'd like to what?
Send an ambulance, quick.
What's going on?
What's going on?
But what's your name?
Your name, please.
Zdzisław. Zdzisław Jakubczyk. Oh, God.
Sir, where?
Where are you?
I'm at... Oh, you slut! She's deceiving me! I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
Sir, where are you?
Wait.
Wait for the location on the 77 ID.
Okay, I got that location. Believe me, I'm gonna send the police there. As soon as I get a reading on where, there will be police and there will be back to pay. Man alive.
King 84. 10-4.
Requesting air in this situation.
Waiting for orders.
The Strangler, yep. The Strangler is gonna get a visit from the police. Okay, we got that one. One arrest. Have a look what's going on here. Oh, he has a weapon. Yeah, it's a lot going on. Wow. I can't even believe that. And we are still not done for today. One, one, two, what's your emergency? What's the address?
I need the address.
It's... We're in the bathroom.
What happened?
To your girlfriend?
She's unconscious. It looks like she's taken her pills. All of them. We had a fight.
Oh, that's no good.
How old is she?
22. Okay.
Pulse? Breathing? Does she have a pulse?
She's breathing, but her breath is very shallow and fast.
Okay.
I'm not sure, but I think her pulse is weak. Help.
Sir,
what pills?
She took?
Antipsychotics. She's been taking them for a week or two.
Is there any container or medicine packaging around?
Yes. It says chlorpromazine. She emptied it.
Whoa.
I'm sending the ambulance, sir, but you need to help her before they get there.
Okay. What should I do? Hurry.
Put her in recovery position. No, do not make her vomit. Position.
Yes. One second. What now?
Well, the ambulance is there.
Make sure she doesn't roll over, and keep checking her breath and pulse. If she stops breathing, do CPR.
Do the CPR.
God. Okay. Hurry up.
Yeah, ambulance is already there, you. It's all good.
Standing by.
There you go. Yeah, she's going into the hospital.
Affirmative. I'm heading over there.
This one is injured. Going on here, one arrest. What? Shots fired? Where?
Waiting, understood. Police transport needed.
Yeah, well.
Case resolved.
They had to go twice.
I'm listening right away.
Man. I need you there, sorry.
Waiting for orders.
11:20.
Right away. What are your... I copy. Going there. Waiting for orders. Understood. Ready. We're affirmative. I copy.
You've
got to
be kidding me.
I'm right away.
You've got to be kidding me.
We're ready. I copy. Going there.
What do we have here? Trash on fire. And this one is fire alarm. Do I have any more units? Yes, I do. Send them.
5 DV.
We're done here.
5 DV.
Report heading over there. Waiting, heading over right away.
Let's take care of that's taken care of.
We're done here. Ready for the next case. Case resolved. Reporting. Heading over there. I'm listening. Understood. What are you standing by? I copy. Going there.
What's up there? Car collision. Yeah. Alright, well, our shift is over. And I think you have a nice overview of what all is going on and I'm excited to see where this is going. Again, the link for the Kickstarter is down in the description below if you want to help to get the game out. The release date as of right now is early 2020, so yeah, I think it's a good game, and you will definitely see more as the alpha continues. Until next time, this is the Norman Alex signing off. Thank you so much for watching, and God bless.
Give me those units again, Watson.
Yeah.
Copy, we'll look for a bit there.
Engine.